Agent Argonaut reporting. Listen, the kids are fine. I can't say the same about the house.
Why? What did they do?
They didn't do anything. They didn't destroy the house. TikTok's men did.
What? Argonaut, I told you to watch them.
I am watching them. I'm watching them puke and scream. We've got to discuss hazard pay.
Just get them to the OSS.
I want a raise.
There's only one person I want waiting there to greet them.
OSS headquarters, how can I direct your call?
I saved your life. 1 point for me.
Whatever. The puke bags were my idea.
Why do you argue about everything? Your brother and sister, you're fighting like cats and dogs, which I can understand why cats and dogs fight. Cats are awful. Just chillax. Part chill, part relax. I fused them to make a trendy word.
Welcome to the OSS.
Who are you?
Carmen Cortez, secret agent of the OSS. Your stepmom is my aunt.
So a word of caution to you would-be supervillains out there. Your best defense may be a jelly donut.
What am I saying? What are they gonna do with that? Are they gonna throw them at him?
Just say it. I'm too attractive. Let's face it. I've never caught a spy, and I probably never will. I say we go after the timekeeper.
Oh, that's realistic.
Where you at with that piece for Spy Week?
It's not due till Friday.
It is Friday. Time's speeding up, Wilson. Don't you keep up with the news? Give me something on someone, anyone, and get it to me yesterday, or there won't be a tomorrow for you at the station. Got it?
It's time to get serious.
Marissa's not picking up. Maybe she's under radio silence.
She's got a lot of explaining to do, man.
She never told you she was a spy, huh? Well, in her defense, she was retired.
Well, hello.
Hey, Argonaut.
You're a big girl now. Is that Titanium Alloy?
Treats?
Oh, yes, please. Cheers.
Cool. You want to see how I got started as a spy?
Yeah.
This is the old Spy Kids division. Shut it down 7 years ago due to budget cuts. Really sad. It was ahead of its time. Spy Kids were an elite juvenile division of the OSS.
I'm going to explode you.
Established to go where adult spies couldn't go and do what ordinary spies couldn't do.
Ralphie! It's me! We went to the academy together. How are you doing? Oh, now I see what they've turned him off. Just as well. It was annoying.
I'd like to bring back the Spy Kids division one day. We call those stompers and hammer hands. They use electron fields to create superhuman impact force.
These are awesome.
You can crush things.
Field ambush supplies?
Built to help a spy create on-the-spot booby traps, ambushes, mass confusion, and pranks.
Pranks?
I'll tell you what, I'll let you guys pick out one gadget each as a souvenir.
Mine.
Don't get too excited. I said that I'd let you guys pick out a gadget, but I didn't say I'd activate it.
Back in the day, the kids who made the best spies were the ones who didn't wait around for the perfect gadgets.
They made stuff happen with what they had on hand. Who's that? Me and my brother, Junie. We were the first and last of the Spy Kids program.
Where is he?
We shall not speak of him. Let's go.